What is up, everybody? We are back with some more Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. Last time, we started unlocking some more shops. We finished off the Junon mission. We were looking for a spy as well. So we're going to try to unlock two more shops. I looked at the mail, wrote down the mission numbers. We're going to try to get two more shops, and we'll see if we can't find this Wutai spy. Remember, if you like what you see, if you'd like to drop a like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that would be absolutely amazing. So here we go. First one we're gonna do is we're gonna try to get the this one. So we have to get through two of them. The third one will be the one where we have the the shop. If I wrote it down right.
Activating combat mode.
Oh, what the hell hit me? Oh, was it his brain? Alright, let's go ahead and ether back up there. And be careful about where we're running. So if we can't do this, we'll continue on with trying to find these Wutai spies. There's one of our chests.
Activating combat mode.
Yeah, they're just using instant death on me. Okay, so abort the mission. Got it. Do I have an equipment that detects that? And stuff, safety bit. Let's roll with it, try it one time. So let's try this again. This has been. So I'm looking for 443. I hate that it. Oh, it still wasted the Phoenix down. That's lame. Gold rolling pin. What the heck is that? Convert to money and see. Or is this one of those items where, you know, they... Oh yeah, you should sell it. But if you sell it, you're actually gonna miss out on something. Now we can head for the main. And I'm assuming we should find. There it is. I was gonna say we should be able to find the last chest on the way. Another gold rolling pin.
combat mode.
Good. Grimy, isn't it?
Yep.
Could use the no MP at this point in time. No physical. Just get up in space. Oh no, it didn't. Let's get rid of that Phoenix down. Death Wish for Zach. Yeah, 7. I'll try it. This may be where this side mission stuff ends for me for a little bit. Lazaga Blade, alright. Okay. I can get down with that. Elba Zaga. So I didn't have to buy the one. Awesome. Genesis.
Better run for it.
Apocalypse level 5, that should help.
Show me.
Conflict resolved.
Man. Let's go take on this final guy. Am I able to use the Phoenix down from here? Cloud, help me out.
Warm up's over.
The power of soldier.
Physical, get up there.
Take that. yourself.
Is this the end?
Oh, shoot, get out of there. Gotta strategy it. Run for a little bit. Tactical dodging. Okay, so this is the one that we can do, and this will give us the, jeez. Let's go for it. Now, do I want to do the other one, because I have to completely clear the 4-3 branch to do it. Armlets. Okay, let's go to the left. Another gold rolling pin. Seems really liking these things. This way. Element type 5. One over here somewhere. Okay, let's go down here. There's one. One more before we hit the boss. It's all the way over there.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Yeah, there's two. Great. Really hope for some good DMW rolls here. Really hard.
All right. You can go on ahead. I'll handle things here.
Did you say something? Let's move on.
You're in for it now!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling...
Sweet, I leveled up. All right, cool. We got a new shop. X potions, Mog's amulets. Items dropped or stolen will always be rare. That's cool. Guarantees a successful steal. That's awesome. Element Blade boosts MP attack and magic. Adds fire, ice, lightning to. Jeez. Good. No. Let's do a quick save. Oh, these are easy. Let's do this, because this gets us a mission. Or another shop. I didn't realize these were as easy as they were. I thought these were, like, more of the fours.
Activating combat or,
five-star, six-star stuff. Need to do these in the, Buster Blade mode.
Activating combat mode.
This'll do. Gonna love this. Taking you down.
Oh no, you don't.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Oh, what's the other one I missed? We'll grab it. And let's go find some Mutai spies after we finish off this one. This branch, I should say.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? That's enough! Bye now! Gonna love this!
Leveled up again, alright. Wait, did I not get another one? Or if I have to find all the scouts. Alright, so I think I've determined he's not in the Shinra building. So let's go check out, I guess, Sector 5 again. How do I get back to Sector 5? Not Loveless Avenue. It's up here. Takes me to the Sector 1 station, which then takes me to Sector 5. So we know the dude's dressed up as a Shinra soldier.
You?
Oh.
Never mind. I'm just... Oh.
Yeah, right.
This guy... As if you people haven't taken enough things from...
Damn it. This...
Get him.
This is Zack. I found a Wutai spy. I'm on you.
We found you. At last.
Zack, excellent work.
Thanks.
The Wutai spy we caught is already being interrogated. If we get any further intel on the remnants, I'm sure there'll be a follow-up mission for us to go on. Here's the intel on spy number 3. This spy managed to infiltrate the soldier floor and take classified Shinra information. Judging from this brazen action, it's possible he's posing
so he's
as
back
an
at the Shinra building.
Or associate.
Probably on the Shinra floor. Well, now we know Let's go ahead and find all the spies, because those are giving us our missions. What do you have to say?
Hey, you! Your kid was looking for you!
Oh, yeah.
Don't try to stop me. I've decided that I'm going to search for Angeal.
What are you saying? What about your kid?
If Angeal was here right now, what do you think he'd say?
Priorities. Kid's a little more bored.
I don't understand. I'm putting serious thought into this. I don't need you mocking me.
Hey, you!
Don't...
What...
If Angeal...
Yeah.
Nothing but a monster?
Sorry, I misread that one wrong.
If Angeal were here, he might say... something like that.
Duh.
You've got a good son. He's lonely all the time, but he's more worried about you.
Yes. I do know about that.
Go home and raise your kid to be a great man like Angeal.
Good job.
You're right, of course.
So run back to the building. Oh wait, I can do something over here now.
I realized, so that way.
So mom have to
my
say no.
My son told me we should bring back the fan club for my own good. From to thank you, I'm going to make you an honorary member of our club.
Sweet.
Hope we'll see you around.
Back to the Shimmer building. Soldier floor. He's just like a Shinra employee. Would that be a soldier?
I can't believe it was. I looked up to him.
Or maybe he's. She gets me to do my training, so it's probably not him. Come on. Gotta be somebody new. These guys have all been here. Go to the soldier's director's office. Yeah, these guys have all been here. Go back to the entrance.
The planned site for the new Mako reactor is a small town out in the middle of nowhere, but they are still.
Got you. Where'd you come from?
Not again. Ended up on the wrong floor. I have to say, Shinra has built one convoluted building.
I mean, come on. Two elevators for a building this size? It's complete madness.
I am ashamed to say that I have no sense of direction.
I get lost trying to go anywhere.
I'll say it again. I'm...
Uh-huh.
This is Zack. I found a Wutai spy. I'm on you!
Zack, excellent work. The Wutai spy we caught. If we get... Here's the intel. This next spy, according to reports, is possibly disguised and posing as a woman. They say that this one really has an appetite for money, but that's not an awful lot to go on.
Oh, there was somebody talking about money out here somewhere. Shoot, who was it? Is it her? Not her. Who's the fan club people? Woman, you.
Hey, Mr. Soldier.
Nope, same thing. This is the Genesis.
Very soon, yeah. The Loveless Study Group will become the official Genesis fan club. The days when we were given dirty looks and couldn't even recruit new members, those days are finally coming to an end.
You know, that other fan club is having money problems right now.
I don't care. We had financial problems at one time, but they didn't lift a finger to help us.
Well, they said if you agree to merge, they'll give you apple jewelry. They have lots.
Apple jewelry? Very well. If they're willing to go that far, then that's enough to bring us to the table. Don't misunderstand. I'm not selling out for jewelry.
Okay.
I was just profoundly moved by your passion.
Go that way. Already talked to that woman. Can't talk to that woman. That way takes me back to Shinra. You.
I heard. The Silver Elite were accepting new members just the other day. I didn't have the slightest clue. There's a reason people say the fan club's an urban legend. Still.
Okay, so not you.
Is a 3. The rest is up to what's in his wallet. What are you? An soldier, huh? What do you want, soldier man?
Damn, I'm blown.
This is Zack. I found a Wutai spy. Stop!
Zack, excellent work. The Wutai spy we caught is already being interrogated. If we get any further intel on the remnants, I'm sure there'll be a follow-up mission for us to go on. Here's the intel on spy number 5. Intel says this particular spy is not from Wutai, so we surmise that it's just someone with a grudge against the company. There's reports that he is somehow tied to our space development program.
Sid has supposedly begun training already, but really? It should be me in there. Shinra took away my dreams of going to space. And that, I do not forgive. You're saying I have a grudge against Shinra? Yeah, I do. What of it?
Damn, I'm blown!
This is Zack. I found a Wutai spy! Hey, stop!
Zack, excellent work. The Wutai spy we caught is already being interrogated. If we get any further intel on the remnants, I'm sure there'll be a follow-up mission for us to go on. Here's the intel on spy number 6. This last spy has a grudge against a soldier operative who fought heroically in Wutai. Most likely, this operative is you, Zack. That's all the intel we have right now, I'm afraid. If he's evaded our network for this long, this one may be a true professional. Here's the intel on spy number 6. This last spy has a grudge against a soldier operative who fought heroically in Wutai. Most likely, this operative is you, Zack. That's all the intel we have right now, I'm afraid. If he's evaded our network for this long, this one may be a true professional.
Wait a minute. There was somebody in the slums that I think was not happy with me. Let's run back there real quick. Not Loveless Avenue, by the way. Right? Sorry, I did part of this off camera. When I was searching for the spy last time, I looked around a little bit. Is it you? Or was it in the park?
Actually, I have a girl back home.
Nope. It wasn't you, was it?
What's wrong? Looking for someone?
No. I'm waiting for Uncle to come back. He said that there's lots of monsters right outside of Midgar. So Uncle went with a bunch of people and left Midgar to beat up those monsters.
And he hasn't come back?
He is coming back! If I keep waiting here, he has to. Uncle's a really nice person. When I told him I wanted to work for him one day, he smiled and he said, okay.
If you keep believing, he'll come back. I know it.
Yeah.
I am a proud Wutai trooper. I eat soldier and Shinra troopers for breakfast. What? I'm a proud, brave Wutai trooper. Scared now? I'm blown!
This is Zack. I found a Wutai spy.
It's just a kid.
Zack, excellent work.
The Wutai spy we caught is already being interrogated. If we get any further intel on the Remnant, I'm sure there'll be a follow-up mission for us to go on. Zach, thanks to you, we managed to catch
everyone
of
the
Wutai spies. You have our gratitude. Now, all that's left is to take down the Remnant's HQ.
Taking you down a peg!
Conflict resolved. Yeah.
Me.
Not in the mood.
As long as we draw breath, we will oppose Shinra. Now, finish it.
My dream is to become a hero.
What?
That's why I try to carry out my duties in a way that makes the most people happy. Is your dream to restore Wutai? Then how does dying here get you any closer to that?
You and I are enemies. You will live to regret this.
I don't know. I think I'd have more trouble sleeping if I finished you. If you want to take me down, I'll be waiting for you. See ya.
That's not going to come back to bite us in the butt later. Let's just go ahead and finish this quest line. Oh, I never did check to see what we get from
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! That's enough! How about this? Gonna love this! Taking you down, this is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
What do we get from those shops?
Activating combat mode.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't! How about this? That's enough! Ha! Here we go! Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
This'll do! This is gonna sting! Heads up! Gonna love this! This'll do! Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Later! Oh yeah!
Can't go that way.
Activating combat mode.
Taking you down! Gonna love this! Heads up! Oh no, you don't! Here we go! That's enough! Bye now! Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
How about this? Gonna love this! Taking you down a... Oh no, you don't! Bye now! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Heads up! Oh no, you don't! How about this? Gonna love this! This'll do! That's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
How about this? This is gonna sting! Bye now! That's enough! Heads up! This is gonna sting!
Conflict resolved.
Keep the pain train rolling. Sweet. Well, let's check this real quick. Happy Turtle has the Roz, Regen Barrier Dispel, and Dash. Hmm.
This.
Taking you down,
that's enough!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
I got two more. Yep. Mobile units. One more. This gives us death. Sweet. One all the way up here. Maxed any of these yet? No, the MP master AP up I did crap. So now we can materia fuse those two. Where's it at? So we MP up. And MP up. Gives us an MP up plus. Seventy percent, and we have a 20%. Let's do the 20%. If I don't get too like overzealous with MP here.
Activating combat mode.
How about this? This is gonna sting. Hands up! Oh no, you don't. Here we go. That's enough.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
You got another Phoenix down.
Heads up! Oh no, you don't! How about this? This is gonna sting! This'll do! Gonna love this!
Conflict resolved!
Oh yeah!
There it is.
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! Oh no, you don't! Heads up! Gonna love this! This'll do! Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved!
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bye now! This is gonna sting! Here we go! Gonna love this! Heads up! This is gonna sting! Taking you down! Oh no, you don't!
Conflict resolved.
Almost got the Buster Sword 5%.
Activating combat mode.
Here's death. So what are the ones that I get here? Plan for new equipment. Monsters in Midgar. All right, we're going to go ahead and call it here. I'm probably going to go ahead and just do more of these side missions off camera, just so I'm not doing them all on camera at this point. Especially because none of these, if I've got the shops written down that I'm going to be working on from the mails, I can unlock yet, and I am not ready to start that one yet. So yeah, all right, we'll go ahead and call it here. Thanks for watching, guys. If you liked what you saw, if you'd like to drop that like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that'd be absolutely amazing. And we'll see you in the next one.